Hello students, this video will talk about early humans, which is chapter 2 of history, and this is part 2. So let's begin. Topics to be covered are discovery of fire, tools and weapons of Paleolithic age, and methods used in making tools. Children, first topic is discovery of fire. So basically, if you talk about Paleolithic age, one of the most important discoveries of this age was discovery of fire. And it is said that early humans accidentally discovered fire. So now the question is, how they accidentally did it? The answer is, they might have noticed sparks when two pieces of stone or flint or two sticks were rubbed against each other. So this is how the fire was discovered by early humans. Now the next question is, what are the uses of fire? In what ways the fire was used by early humans? So basically, the fire was used in many ways by early humans. They used fire to scare the wild animals away. They used fire to warm up their caves during cold winter days and nights. At the same time, they also used fire to cook meat and to see in the dark. Now children, moving ahead with the next topic, which is tools and weapons. So on the basis of the shapes of the stone tools, the Old Stone Age or Paleolithic Age can be divided into three stages, children. And it is the Lower Paleolithic Age, the Middle Paleolithic Age, and the Upper Paleolithic Age. And we are going to talk about these three in detail now. Children, if we talk about the Lower Paleolithic Age, the most important tools which were quite popular or were used by early humans during this era was hand axe and the cleaver, which was mostly found in Sohan Valley and Belen Valley of India, where hand axe was a pear-shaped tool and the cleaver was wide chisel type tool. Now the next question that would be coming up in your mind would be, What were these tools used for? So these tools were used for cutting certain objects or for smashing certain things, children. Now let's have a look on the shape of the hand axe and the cleaver, which was made by early humans. As you can see, the hand axe was a pear-shaped tool with sharp edges from all the sides. However, the cleaver had a wide chisel-type edge, which was used to cut other stones and small branches of the tree. Now children, talking about the next age, that is Middle Paleolithic Age, here the most important tool used by early humans was scraper, and it was mostly found in Sohan Valley, the Narmada, and the Tungabhadra Valley of India. The basic usage of scraper was to clean or scrape out the skin of the animals. Children, this was the shape of the scraper, wherein from one side it was wide and it was sharp from the other end. Now children, talking about the third age, which was Upper Paleolithic Age, here the most important tools which were in use was blade and burin. And these tools were mostly found in Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, and Chota Nagpur Plateau. Now children, after discussing about the different types of tools, it is also important to understand what and how these tools were made. What were the techniques of making such tools? So basically, early humans used two such techniques. One was stone-on-stone method and the other one was pressure flaking method. Children, in stone-on-stone method, the core stone from which the tool was to be made was held in one hand and it was struck with another stone, the hammer stone. The hammer stone was used to remove the flakes from the core stone till the desired shape and size was obtained. So basically, in stone-on-stone method, both the stones were carried in hands itself. However, if we talk about pressure flaking method, in this technique, the core stone was placed on a firm surface and the hammer stone was placed on a bone or stone resting on the core stone. Flakes were removed from core stone in this manner and shaped into tools. Thank you, children. That is all for part 2 of early humans chapter.